are the biggest Polish organization helping people. In our history, we have raised and spent $120 million. The main aim is to organize the annual grand finale. The grand finale always takes place in January, and it's a great fundraiser event. It's like Christmas. Everybody knows it. Everybody knows that it's going to be, that it's going to happen. It's every year. It's like Christmas or Easter, really. Many people are involved. I could say all Poland is involved in it. We are on TV, we're on radios, we've got many media partners who help us, politicians, sports people, actors. It's like all Poland, every person in our country wants to help, wants to unite, wants to be a part of a community. What I personally most like about the grand finale, that it brings us together and that it teaches us how to be together. The money that we collect is used to buy professional equipment to equip Polish hospitals for children. We wouldn't be able to raise that much money on just one day without the help of many people. There are about 120,000 volunteers who help us do that. They simply go out to the streets and raise money in collection boxes. Woodstock Festival Poland is organized every year, and it's organized as a thank you for those people who help us hold the grand finale event in January. At the festival, there are volunteers who are responsible for keeping the festival safe, and they had t-shirts with Peace Patrol written on them. It's more like a community, really. It's not like an organization. There are no member cards. I think it's important that people help each other, because this is just the way that it should be. We wouldn't be able to survive if we were to live alone. I mean, that lies in the nature, in the human nature, that we want to be together and that we sometimes need help, so we also have to help others.
And I'm in a peace patrol. When I was a baby, the greatest orchestra helped me when I was ill. That's why I'm in a peace patrol now.
What is important is what we think, what is inside us, the internal motivation. I think that if we help, it changes the world around us, but it also changes us inside. And I think this is a very important aspect. Helping changes us internally, and this is important. It's not only about satisfaction that we get from helping. I think it's something more, but it's hard to explain. It's important to remember that what we do now will also be used and will also have a meaning for the future generations. Our children, the people who will be there in the future, well, using what we have created.